Hey guys, what's up? It's Greg again. How's everybody doing this rainy, cloudy day? This is a discussion video on DVDs that we don't have to the present day. Now this can't pertain to anything really. But my main thing is obviously no, it's not DVD this time. It's actually regular cartoons or a cartoon movie that we never got. Now the first one I want to mention here is they never released any more volumes of the series Ed, Edd n Eddy. Now if you guys will remember, A while back, they released volumes 1 and 2. Now, here's the thing with that, alright? I don't know why somebody would agree to release volumes if they're not going to, finish out the whole series, or, at least get up to a certain amount of volumes and then discontinue it for a while. But, as we all know, Ed, Edd n Eddy ended in 09, so that means that we only have, like, the first two seasons, or maybe just the first season, on two separate DVDs. It's kind of dumb, you know? The second one I want to mention is, we never got a movie for, now this is for all your Transformers fans out there. I'm kinda on it. But we never got a movie featuring the Dinobots. Now, if you guys have ever seen the Transformers 86 cartoon movie, They are featured in there a little bit, but we never got a movie just featuring them on their own. Now, my favorite out of all of them was Grimlock. And you did a little sign. No, my favorite Transformer was Optimus. Yes, I'm a sucker for the leader. but yeah. I mean, it would have been cool just to see those guys get their one time their shine away from everybody else, Optimus and everybody. Now, the reason why I think they might not release that is because maybe the Dinobots weren't popular enough, and maybe they just didn't see the point in releasing it. Now, going back to not releasing enough volume scenario, they only released season 1 of The Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy. Now, the show ended in 08. That means we're missing the other 5 seasons. Now, again, I don't know why the companies would agree to release volumes if they're not going to finish the whole set, you know? It's kind of stupid, what the, you know? But yeah. Anyway, the last one I want to mention is, a personal favorite of mine. And no, this isn't DVD. To my knowledge, they've never released all volume for Cat Dog. Now, to my knowledge, they did release a couple of volumes like before, but again, they never finished the actual series. Now, just as a little sign up for you guys, if you guys have Amazon Instant Video, the first 3 seasons, or maybe actually the whole series, I don't know how many seasons the show had, but seasons 1, 2, and 3 are on there, alright? So, go check it out. But yeah, that That's all I wanted to say on that matter, guys. Real quick, a bit of side information. Well, actually, I'll leave that for another video, so I might be making another one later, but you guys will have to stay tuned. I'll crap myself up. Anyway, guys, have a good day and keep on rocking. Yeah.